time that I met my mate was in the roller rink when I went to skate. It was early in the decade, around 83. Back then, Maskells was the place to be. Paid 2 quid for your entry free. I glided to the arena, ecstasy. When you were 7, you didn't realise most of the adults were stoned out of their eyes. Some jacked up on our seats around the edge. Others were so fucked up they turned into veg. I didn't care, cause I made my pledge. Roller skated in Maskells, got respect.
I used to listen to Public Enemy, Eric B and Rakim and BVSNP. But before that, in 1983, I go break dancing after my tea. Down a youth club, eating a fruit pastel. Saturday morning, I go down to Maskells. It was my favourite place to go. Dancing all day at the roller disco.
1983.
When Maskells is over, it's out on your bike. Doing bunny hops and wheelies if you like. Picking from the shop and comparing your Nike. Dropping bricks onto trains was a delight. Then I'll find a weak kid and have a fight. Using pocket money to buy a headband for the night. From Fussles, you bought Top Sports Store. This is the stuff I used to do before. Draw
Paul Hardcastle, number 19. Was always played on a roller disco scene. I would listen to the music till I went to skate around backwards to Axel F. Even back then I was still letting go. They had a nice ring upstairs, so I was told. It was ecstasy going round a pillar, doing a special dance to Michael Jackson's Thriller.
You fucking knows it.
1983.
That was the year, son.
1983.
Oh, eating cola cubes and watching Grange Hill, riding my chopper to the chip shop in Pill. I didn't know words like Kearney or Vadge, getting my 200 meter swimming badge. Back then you were 7, I was 8, I'd only just started to masturbate. When I was in school the days went slow, cause I was dreaming of a fucking roller disco.
Fuck it, alright.
Say safe as fuck. I didn't smoke, I didn't drink booze. I collected sour stickers and bubblegum tattoos. Stuck them on my face cause they made me feel hard. Then popped into the shop to buy some football cards. Finished the album, Panini 83. Get back home in time for the A-team and cheat. And watch Bullseye and Saint and Creasy. Go to bed till tomorrow, see.
I watched the A-team and Airwolf 2. Before I found drugs and started sniffing glue. Riding around the lane on my grifter on my chopper. Even back then, I was a hip hopper.
1983. 1983.